I mean, there is that concern out there because there's been a groundswell of the way the case was handled, and the focus went against Mr. Zimmerman. And of course, when you add that there are concerns over whether or not there were racial implications to it, it makes it that much more of an emotional event. But honestly, I'm hoping
caught
that the community
humping.
The process is moving forward now that arrest has been made. That they will believe that, let us give it our time. Let us